Hey, what's up guys? Aaron here at our office, and today is very exciting. We're going to be giving you guys a behind the scenes look at everything that goes down here at Aaron's Animals. Let's take a look. For those of you that don't know, this is Prince Michael. He's my cat, one of my great friends, and he's the star of our YouTube channel.
Michael.
Wait, so it was a cat?
Yes, Michael's a real cat. And the top two questions we get asked are, one, is Michael real? Once people find out that he is, they want to know, two, how is he so talented? So we decided to make this video not only to show you how Michael does what he does, but also to give you guys the steps to make your own cat into a superstar. So a productive day starts with a good night's rest and a well-balanced breakfast. The sleep part comes easy for most cats, but the breakfast can be a little bit more of a challenge. As you may know, most cats are carnivores. Michael loves fish, and so once a week I'll head to the ocean and fish some grade A sushi for him to enjoy. Michael's hungry. Now that your cat is well fed and rested, it's time to move on to step two. So here we have the fake Michael. This is an animatronic, lifelike version of Michael. When we have stunts or if Michael's feeling tired, not into it, we use this to get the crazy shots with Michael. So it's pretty cool. It's built to his size and you can control the arms and the legs. It's got no tail or head, as you can see. And Margot, Michael's girlfriend, absolutely loves this because when Michael's away on travel, she has someone to keep her company. And this right here is the life-size cat costume that I wear for some of Michael's most advanced movements. All of the dancing shots that you see are actually me in his suit. He gets all the glory though, so now you know the truth. So those are the keys to making an awesome cat video. Thanks for sticking around till the end. As a special surprise, we're going to be showing you guys some of our favorite behind the scenes clips. Enjoy.
Go Michael!
Okay, that's good.
Hey,
how's it going? Yeah, they've been feeding him too much while I've been gone.
Oh, that wasn't bad.
Thank you.
Yep, keep going, Michelle. And then back up, let him go faster, 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 guys, faster. Slow down. Nice.